We are Los Brown Berets de Colorado. We are here to let Biden and Harris know. You say you're gonna be there for our people. If you're not, we're not gonna just go away. We're gonna be here because what Trump did for those 4 years to our people, it was enough, it was garbage, it was trash. We're done. So Biden and Harris, listen to us. Let our people out. Stop the family separations. Stop ICE, abolish ICE. We want our children out. It's inhumane, you know what's wrong.
Particularly today, we want to send a message to the government that the work is not over. Trump leaving office is not anything, really. He was an especially bad character, obviously, but the government has been oppressing Indigenous people and Black people for centuries. And so we need to show our face even in this good change, because the fight is not over, not even close.
One thing that's really important to me is that we need land back for Indigenous people, labor back, and resources back to protect our lifeways, protect our foodways, and protect our waterways.
What action steps do you see would need to happen for those things to be achieved?
Titles, deeds, land, like literally signing over titles and deeds to land, to property, back to Indigenous people. To tighten up climate laws, protect our waterways by not allowing illegal dumping, by shutting down Suncor and all of these other oil refineries that are destroying our planet and polluting everything.
I'm here to shed light that little cities are founded on the most evil racism. Christopher Columbus statue in Pueblo was the second built in the country, and now it's the second to last standing. And our elders are dying. We have elders that are dying of COVID that have been fighting to get this statue down for over 20 years or
37
37 years. So
you know what I mean?